So all this water sort of gets combined into one kind of pulp, and back in the day that was sort of pumped into the rivers, and then the rivers got really smelly, so they covered over the rivers, and then they sort of got lost, and they became sort of effectively sort of underground sewers that were rivers. We'll be right back.